Point. Head up. Now watch how Buff gets across the line here. Across the line, shooting position, shooting position. He's created a space or time. Look where Blake Wheeler is. Blake Wheeler is right here. If he doesn't have a lane, he can go back to him. Right here, and Wheels is going downhill, and he's got all this ice to work with. Okay? He puts it to the net, and Kyle Connor's alone at the net. Same thing here. Look how Buff gets his feet going. He's already moving his feet. He's got momentum. That puck's been passed. It was a bad camera angle, so I apologize. But that puck was passed by Blake Wheeler. Buff's already on the move, already on the move. Look at Jonathan Toews. He's worried about that puck going back to Wheels. He's tightened right up because, you know, Patty Laine's got a cannon. So what's Buff going to do? Well, I would. Why wouldn't you? Why wouldn't you shoot that puck? You got Mark Scheifele's stick here, and you got Kyle Connor alone at the net. Just getting across the line to create that space. Next one here. So here we go. Brian Little. Cross, up. Jake Trouba gets across the line. Shooting position. He's got that stick cocked. He's ready to shoot. Quick shot. Find a lane. Why wouldn't you? Find a lane. Tip. Okay, this one's going to be a little longer. So Blake comes in, passes up. One-timer. He's ready to shoot. Where is he shooting from? Middle of the ice. He doesn't need to be here. He's reading this guy. Take the ice that's given to you. You don't need to be here. One guy's going to, then he just has to take a step out, and he's right in your lane. Get up here. No one's in his lane. He might be in the lane, but he might not be. Because this puck goes in, back over to Wheels. So now watch. Comes up. Jake walks the line. Just that little deception. That little deception does this. Look at Kopi. Now Kopi's done. Kopitar is now in no man's land. Dustin Brown's worried about Patty's one-timer. That's going to the net, tipped off the post in the back of the net. High-end view of it. So Jake starts to move. Jake's here. He sees where it is. He starts to move. Starts to move. Little fake. Little deception. That's all it is. Little deception. Blake's still high. He hasn't gone anywhere just in case he needs him to come back. Play to the net. Stay on the puck in the back. Josh Morrissey, offside again. One hand, two hands. He recognizes that they're worried about Wheels. They recognize that Marchand's worried about Patty Laine. So why wouldn't you? Kyle Connor, great job at the net. Look at that. Again, another replay of it. Up, across, shooter's position. Take what they give you. Back of the net. Big goal for us. Again, look how fast he got across the line. Now it's a natural side. Tyler Myers gets Nick Ehlers this puck when he needs it. Downhill, deception. Like we talked about, Tim Turek talked about in the shooting. That deception, drawing the puck in. Same thing. Offside, getting it off the boards. Look at, he's not late. He's right on time. He waits for this puck. And it's all about a pre-scout too, because we know Anaheim's forward's going to come like this. This guy's going to fold in. So he knows he has time. But watch him come downhill. Downhill. Attacking inside the dot. Deception. Goal. Same thing here. Getting across. Back up. Moving his feet. Just that subtle move. We like Patty to get inside the rails here. Inside the dots. Inside the dots would be great, but I'm not going to tell him where to shoot from because he can score from there. Same thing here. So it's quick. Gets up. Now Josh is an offside. He's on his offside. Takes two strides, puts it in Patty's wheelhouse, and Patty wants the puck passed hard. That's one thing. He wants the puck passed hard so he can get that shot off quicker. So that goalie can't get a chance to get in the lane. He's outside the dot, goes wide. Watch, up, right across, fake, back up, deception. He's got a lane to the net, why wouldn't he take it? But look at this, he's in position if he needs it. He's in position, but also he knows that if he gets this puck and he gets cut off, he can go right back to him for a one-timer. So know who you're on the ice against, and know who you're on the ice with, I should say, in this situation. So here it is. Up, bring him down the boards, back up, down his offside. He's already moving. He's moving. He's getting across that line. Pass across. He's moving. Let's go back to that. Look where he is. He's at the blue. He's not down here. He's not jamming himself. He's up here to make this an easy pass. Nice, easy pass across. Downhill. Doesn't like it. Back up. Nick Ehlers, look where he is. Up. The goalie swimming. Deception. Again,